Hey guys, hope you're all having a wonderful week. This is a White Fox Boutique clothing haul. Because this video is a collaboration with White Fox, I do have a discount code, which is always a lovely perk. 15% off using the code Lauren15. It'll be in the description box. I'll put it on the screen somewhere. Pretty easy to remember. Lauren15, excluding collaborations. But everything else, all yours. Baby, 15% off. Where do I begin? Ooh, well, that looks like a fun place to begin. Stella mini dress in watermelon. This is so cute. Look, okay, let me get my hair out of the way. This is even more, like, the camera doesn't really do it justice. So much more neon. It's this huge oversized, oh my God, huge oversized bow. This is a size small. So in hindsight, I probably would have gone for an extra small just for a little bit of like a tighter fit. That is how long the length is. So it's a really good length. You got nice coverage underneath your bottom. I'm 164 centimeters tall, or 5'4", so that gives you some perspective, I guess. Yeah, because I got a slightly larger size, it fits comfortably. It's not like, but I've still got some shape. It still hugs my back and my bum nicely. It still gives me some shape here. How good is this bow? Oh, I'm obsessed. Okay, I have loads of play suits and little dresses and stuff because that's pretty much all I wear in summer. This is a Florentine mini dress in red print size small. This is, oh my God, it's so cute. Same thing with the last one. That last one was a really, like, that was a quality, like, thick fabric with, like, structure. This one does have a second layer, which is very nice because these kind of light fabrics can tend to be see-through. That's how the back looks. It's a zip-up. You tie the little straps so you can get it as tight or as loose as you want. That is where the length is at. So again, a really good length. Not too short. It hugs the body really nicely, but it's not too tight. Oh, this is so like girl next door and feminine. Next item, first glance mini dress, extra small in white leopard. I've never been into leopard print or like any kind of animal print ever, but leopard print is warming on me, which is very surprising because I never ever thought it would. I really like this. Let's try it on. This is very lovely. And again, you get the inner layer. That to me just makes all the difference. This could be easily worn as like a beachy thing or a dressy outfit, but just having that coverage just gives that peace of mind. And I love that it's flowy and loose, but it still has shape. It pulls your waist in, is what I'm trying to say. The sleeves are elasticated as well, so that pulls in at your wrists and has a little like flare here. Very spacious, airy, breathable. The nice elasticated top here, which means that it's not going to slip down all the time. Like, I can easily do this, and obviously, as you can see, it's not moving. It's a very safe length. It's flattering because it's a little bit shorter. It's not like a long length, so it does have that kind of more like cocktail party fun summery vibe, but it's not so short that I probably won't actually wear it because I don't feel confident that I'm not gonna like flash innocent bystanders. So next we have the navy Dream of Me play suit in small. By the way, this was an extra small, definitely got the right size, 100%. So this is, what size was this again? A small. Love. I love these. What are these called? Are they called bell sleeves? Like the flared sleeves. It's tight here and then it's just nice and spacious around the sides. Then you've got the tight waistband. This is elasticated. There's no drawstring, but it's elasticated, so it cinches you in. They are shorts as well, which is good because this one is a little bit shorter, as you can see, but they're short, so it's not going to open up. I also like that this cut goes up. It's the most flattering way to cut shorts, in my opinion. I think it just like elongates the leg or something like that, but something about the way that sits is just so much more flattering than if it was just like that. It just I don't know. Anyway, that's how the back looks. I love that it's a closed back. I don't like open back, so that's great. It does have this tie front bit here, and the fabric is beautiful. It's so comfortable. Really, really nice. I love those sleeves. It's not too fitted on this part of the arm either, so it's not going to like restrict you. Love this. Next item. Ooh, this is fancy. These straps are also really nice, like stretchy. Have you guys, you see how it's bouncing? Which is good because it means it fits to the body. Anyway, let's try it on. This one is the Just My Type mini dress in small. This is lovely. Lovely. Again, two layers. You've got a little slit here which adds a little bit of separation, a bit more like flirty, I guess. Love the coverage. More often than not, these tops, these kind of dresses, don't fit because my boobs are too big for them. This is a perfect fit to the point where it's not too tight, it's completely covered. I've still got room to move underneath and kind of like breathe. And the back's covered too. It's not an open back, thank you. And then you have this little flowy, frilly bit. The length is kind of in between shorter and longer, so you do have coverage here, it's tight, and then a bit more coverage down the bottom. There are two layers as well, so that's nice. You know how some like spaghetti straps, they have to support the dress, so they're pulling it down, no, pulling it up. So every time you move your shoulders up, it like cuts in and you get those like red marks. Because this is stretchy, it provides you with freedom to move. I'm stoked. I've got all these new dresses now that I can wear in summer. I also have this blazer. Ooh. Whoa, that's heavy. Wow, that's very heavy. Okay. This is in a size small Manhattan blazer. Again, size small. Oh my god, how cute are the buttons. They're like an actual metal. Not plastic, you can't really see. It's kind of overexposed, isn't it? Damn it, you can't see. Anyway, it says white box. Very fancy. Okay. I think this outfit could actually look cute. Oh my god, it does. This is some, like, yeah, I know you probably wouldn't be your first option to wear this blazer with this dress, but it actually is kind of cute. I just haven't gotten to separates yet, like in my order. I haven't gotten to bottoms and tops. Did I even order any bottoms? I can't remember. Oh, look at that shape. Oh, ooh. I love that these are metal buttons, not plastic. They're cold, they're metal. I love that silhouette. See how it cinches in at the waist? Oh, the structure, it's got shoulder pads. A little, ooh. The reason I ordered this was because I'm actually in need of a beautiful blazer just for like events or I don't know, meetings, things like that. And this is perfect. And I mean, most people wear it like this anyway. Let's be real, that's how like the majority of the population, female population anyway, young female population, wear blazers over the top because we're all just way too busy to be able to put it on. That looks cute. With a pair of little like strappy black heels. Love that. This feels like designer. I'm not just saying that. On the inside, it's like silky. Again, you probably can't really see this. Silky on the inside. I'm so glad they did metal buttons. And like custom too. That's so cute. I love that. Little touches. This one's cute. Fall flowers mini dress in small red print. They're just such feminine girly dresses. Yeah, they really like have nailed that brief. Nailed it. This is like straight out of the 1950s. So cute. The cuts are just so cute. And again, double fabric. Fits the body really nicely, hangs off nicely. I feel like it gets a little bit longer at the back, which I appreciate. The sleeves are like, yeah, this gives me 1950s vibes. These buttons aren't functional, which I prefer because it means that there's no gaps in between. It's just a zip at the back. And yeah, the back is, there's a little gap there, but you can still wear a bra with it, which I am. Again, my boobs are too big for the cups, so the cup ends about there, my boobs end about there. So there is a bit of a, see that's shaped a bit strangely. I don't think you'd notice it unless I pointed it out. Again, happy with the length. Comfortable, room to move, not too tight, not too short. Next one, bring the drama mini dress in white. This is very flattering because of the ruching and like how it's kind of scrunched. It's fitted, so you get that nice shape, but it's very forgiving because it's so much destruction going on with it, like with the texture. The sleeves are also very sweet. They tie in with this pattern and this kind of texture, and they're elasticated, which I like, because again, means you can move. The back's closed in. It's very flattering on your butt. Of course it would be, because it does have that, like, it gathers, so it just, it pulls in where it needs to, and then it stretches out where it needs to. It's like, and it's also a cotton fabric, I should have mentioned. I'm actually wearing, because I'm terrible and I didn't even think to think, oh, you're filming a clothing try-on video, you should probably wear nude underwear. No, I'm wearing black underwear and you can barely see it. So that shows that it's very opaque. Great job. Yeah, it's a really nice crisp cotton. Let's bring some color back in, shall we? Magenta Tropical Treasure midi dress in small. Oh, this is stunning. This is, if I was getting married, I'd get my bridesmaids in this. This is like the quintessential bridesmaid outfit, but so pretty. It's obviously silky, as you can tell. A very nice length too, right below my knees. It kind of, somehow it does have shape. So it goes wider at my hips and comes in at my legs. The back is an open back, so you can see my bra here. I guess most people wouldn't wear a bra with this. You know me, I'll find a way to wear one, so I'd figure that out afterwards, but this is just so like beautiful and delicate. And it's not too clingy. It's form-fitted in terms of you can see that I've got shape, but it's not like where it's stuck to your skin and too tight. And it'll look even nicer when it's obviously steamed and ironed.
Ooh.
Yeah, this is a very, they've obviously really upped the quality, because this is a little strapless number. Again, like a formal cocktail dress. But on the side, it's got this mesh. So it looks like there's nothing there, but there is. Okay, what's this called? Bellini Breeze midi dress in small neon pink. So yeah, obviously wearing a bra, I don't need to keep saying it, and you wouldn't wear this with it. So it would look like, yeah, it kind of looks like it's just sitting there. And the back looks like that, so you've got a solid back. What a cool design. In terms of length, it ends below my knees, as you can see. I love this color too. This one is more of a, compared to that first dress with the bow, this is like peachy pastel version of that dress. So nice. If you are like me, you could easily wear like a little strapless nude slip that would cover the bra and make it look like it was skin. The only reason you can tell that I'm wearing a bra now is because you can actually see the outline, but if you had that one color, it would easily knock it out. Capriosca midi skirt. I'm aware that this is not probably the normal combination, this top and this skirt, but I am taking it item by item, and I haven't opened them up and like lined them all up. I'm literally just opening one bag and then opening the next bag. I think that's better that way, because I've forgotten most of what I ordered, so it just keeps it fresh that way. But this is the top. It's a crop top. It's a nice length. I like this. This is like office sexiness. The material is the same as like the blazer. Very business, thick, solid, obviously opaque, like has a lot of structure. So this is a really good combination of like sexy work attire, or obviously, I'm guessing it comes in different colors, or of course you just wear it with like a nice outfit and heels or something, but it's a nice crossover. This is the Losing My Way miniskirt in light blue, size small. Okay, first of all, size is perfect. In my last haul, I was ordering extra smalls for pretty much everything, I think. And they were too small, so this is like absolutely perfect. Like, couldn't be better fit, so that's good. And this top looks much better with this skirt. Much more fitting. This is nice. I like this. It doesn't make, I mean, all, I think all denim skirts will slightly squish your bottom down a little bit, but this one does not nearly as much as the other ones that I've gotten. I'm not just saying that. I like that the back's marginally longer in terms of length. That's where it sits. It's got this little like cutout bit here. Functional pockets on the back and front. Belt loops if you need them. It's a zip front. Let's try on some of the other tops I ordered. This is the next little top. It's about that long. The cups are definitely bigger than the other ones. In fact, probably the exact right size, which is good. Very cute outfit. Very cute. Yeah, this is just obviously the same top, but in black. Yeah, really nice cut. I like that it scoops, but it's not too scoopy. And the cap sleeves are comfortable. They're not too short where they're like kind of unflattering. They're just long enough to cover that bumpy bit. One shoulder crop. Just pulled this out. I think this is going, this is going to be way too small for my boobs. Yeah, it's not going to be, it's not going to fit, unfortunately. All right, I'm back into this top because I've got some bottoms to try. These are Rock Your Body Boyfriend Jeans, size small, mid blue. Now these can either go really, really wrong or really, really right. Let's see which one it is. All right, size small, again, perfect size. So that's obviously my White Fox size. Okay, I'm gonna be completely honest. I mean, this isn't like a revelation or anything like that, but pretty much 95% of this stuff I picked myself, and then I said that I'm happy for White Fox to pick the last 5% because some of the things that I originally ordered were out of stock by the time they went to place the order. So some of the things weren't picked by me, like that one strap little bandeau thing I wouldn't have picked because I know my boobs wouldn't fit. So these pants were also one of those. And when I saw them in the bag, I was like, not something I would have ordered. That's why I didn't order them. But I love these. As I said, boyfriend jeans can go really, really wrong or really, really right. This is the perfect fit to the point where it was like a squeeze to get them on. But they haven't squished my butt, which is crazy because this kind of style can do that because of the fit. I don't know, it's hard to explain. Also, I've rolled them up twice, which makes them look even better. But it's a really hard balance because they're like, you want them to be fitted, but they're not too fitted because then they're not boyfriend jeans. But if they're too baggy, then they look like unflattering and like mum jeans, which are fine. But again, that's a whole different style and that's hard in itself to master. But these ones, let me get this out of the way so it's not dangling in your face. These ones are tight enough around my legs where I feel like they give me shape, but loose enough around the ankles that I feel like they're obviously boyfriend jeans and I'm not just wearing like the wrong size skinny jeans. The fact that they don't squish my butt into a pancake is a huge plus. They're like solid denim, so they're not stretchy. So that's just like putting that out there. If you want stretchy ones, this is not for you, but this size is perfect. I can easily move around.
I'm not restricted at all. Yeah, that's so interesting. I'm really glad they picked this for me because I wouldn't have ordered it myself and I would have been missing out. Like, this kind of thing that I love. But I've never found a good fitting pair, so I just avoid them. Because denim's annoying like that. It can get really expensive to even buying new pairs and trying to find one that fit and then having to return them. So, yeah, stoked. Stoked, stoked, stoked. I do have three more dresses, but before I get into them, because I'm still in like a casual outfit, I want to show you the shoes that I ordered. I swear I had seen these on the website before, and I actually have. Are they from White Fox? Did I order them from White Fox? I can't remember. Oh, so nice. These, but in like a baby blue. Because they are baby blue, I never end up wearing them because it's too hard to find an outfit that matches baby blue. And if I wear like an all white outfit, I'd normally prefer to wear like a tan shoe just because it blends more. So I love them, but I don't wear them. Then I saw these and I was like, this is what I need. The exact same style, but nude. So this is kind of, for me, more of like a formal sandal just because of the buckle. Obviously, you could easily wear this with like a little beachy play suit or anything really. Denim shorts, these jeans easily, especially with a white top because the buttons are that kind of like tortoiseshell color, so that would really nicely match. But because of the buckle, I feel like I'd keep these clean for, not formal, because I'd probably wear like heels or something, but it's a semi-formal crossover where it's like, I don't want to wear heels, but I don't want to wear my old grubby shoes. So yeah, love. Ooh, just pop up from the floor. These are even nicer. Well, actually not nicer, they're just different. I think I like these probably marginally more, which is surprising considering I've been waiting for shoes like that, because I don't have any like this. Can you see? It doesn't want to focus. Hopefully it's focused now, but see that? It's kind of like tweed pattern or something. Ah, oh, love those. Can I show you? Ooh, not very well. Denim on denim. This is a dress, obviously. So what is this one called? Hit Me Baby mini dress in a size small mid blue. Okay, I'm a little bit bummed about this because obviously it's like suffocating my boobs. Oh, the fit, the way it hit, like hugs your waist and goes down. It's a little bit shorter, but it doesn't suffocate the butt. The back is completely covered. Even if I wasn't wearing a bra with this, it would still spill over like crazy, but yeah, a shame because it's a very cute dress. This is the next one. It's interesting. It's like extremely solid. I think I will just need to have confidence in the way I styled it because it's definitely, I love a good plain white like t-shirt dress thing. I used to wear them all the time. This one, and it also needs an iron, needs a steam. That would make a huge difference as well. I'm gonna unbutton this and just pull, yeah, the sleeves up. That does help for sure. Cause it's very crisp and like starchy feeling. I mean, that looks cute. Even with like a nice pair of like bright heels or something. Part of me loves it, part of me doesn't. But more of me likes it, I think. I would just need to find a place to wear and a way to tighten the arms, the sleeves. Because you could just do what I did last time. Oh, I guess that kind of works. Keeps it tighter, then you don't get that nice little. Anyway, I'm just thinking out loud now, but the length is good. It's a nice long length. So you can kind of get an idea. It's a button up, big functional pockets, functional pocket. Yeah, really sturdy material. Again, I'm still wearing black undies because I'm that lazy. And it's not showing through at all. So I think it's just such a like contrast to everything else that I've been trying, which is really feminine and girly. This is like a lot more like business, chic, work, smart, boss woman. This is gorgeous. Very like simple in its design. It's just obviously a little like slinky bodycon kind of dress. That's how the back looks. Fits nicely. It's shorter, but not too short. Like I could very comfortably wear this. Don't have to worry about it being too revealing. It has the stretchy straps, which is good. Comfortable, which is a plus. The fabric, you can probably see, it's like little pearlescent balls, beads, sewn onto it. And then little glitter clusters all over, which is a top layer of fabric. And then underneath you've got that there. So the glitter is just like a top layer. You probably should be aware that the fabric does shed, but that's why I tried this on last, because that kind of thing happens with this fabric. It's really hard to avoid it unless it's like sewn in, but I don't know how you could do that with such small little bits of glitter. So I think most people probably are aware of that by now, but I guess if you're wearing it for like New Year's or something like that, you're probably not going to be too concerned about leaving a mess, because you'll be having a messy night, I'm sure. Normally I'm not into these kinds of dresses, like the sparkly stuff, but I think the colour is beautiful, the fit is really nice. Again, you can kind of see that I'm wearing like undies, but not nearly as much as I would expect. It's super comfortable, I can very easily walk in it, and the itchy part of the fabric is on the outside, so the inside is lined. You may have to be careful of this bit here, because you will be coming into contact with that with the inside of your arms a lot. And I'm just being totally honest, I think we all know we've all worn dresses with like sequins or something on them. It can cut a little bit. This isn't sequins, it's little bits of glitter, so it's probably not going to be as bad, but it's still not like a smooth, normal dress. So be mindful of that. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget my discount code is Lauren15 for 15% off the entire website, excluding collaborations. So yeah, all the info in the description box. Let me know what your favorite piece was. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. I love you guys, and I hope to see you all in my next video. Bye everyone.